guys, it's Haff. I am back again, and today is going to be a makeup look. This is part of a year-long collaboration, which I am doing with a bunch of lovely ladies from the Geeks and Beauties. They will all be listed down below. This is called the Got to Glam Them All, which is a Pokemon-themed collaboration. It's very similar to how we did last year's Sailor Moon project, where you can either create a look or a nail art, or if you really want to, you could like pan products or whatever. Each month has different Pokemon types. So for this first month, the Pokemon types, well, this month there's only one type, which is bug Pokemon. So we had to pick a bug Pokemon, and I've decided I'm going to create a look. I'm just going to kind of wing it as I go. I have the products I need for the particular Pokemon that I picked. And the Pokemon I picked is Spinarak, which, if my phone were behind itself, that is Spinarak right there. So I am going to create a look for Spinarak. And yeah, we will see how we go doing this. As I said, I'm just going to kind of wing it. I'm going to start with my eyes because I have a feeling this is going to be kind of messy. So I'm just going to put some white eye primer on my eyes. I've already moisturized, but that's about as far as I've got. I'm a little bit behind with all of my projects, so... but that's fine. This was a project that I came up with the idea for, and I will insert a picture of the image that we're using to work out which types of Pokemon we're doing each month. I'm pretty sure there are actually 18 types of Pokemon, something like that. So each month is like not one Pokemon, it's most like two types of Pokemon, but for some reason this month, I think it got messed up, but for some reason this month we're only using one type, which is bug. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take this yellow here from Girly Cosmetics. I don't know what it's called. And I am just going to... my brush is not very clean, clearly. That's fine. Start with that one. Because Spinarak has some yellow on its legs. Zoom in a bit closer so you can see what I'm doing a little bit better. This super bright green right here is from my Crown palette, which I did really consider getting rid of at the end of last year. Kind of glad I didn't. I'm just gonna put that all over the mobile lid and into the crease. I'm sort of going for a sort of wearable look, not too over the top. It would be really easy to make a look like this, you know, very much for specific wearing. I'm going to go back into the yellow and just blend that a little bit. Funny, I don't ever really do over-the-top type looks. I tend to try to make them relatively wearable, which is probably a little strange. I have so many options for things not being particularly wearable. I'm just going to go into a slightly darker green from the Crown palette, just to deepen up the crease a little. So I'm going to take the one that's next to it. This pigment from Glamadol Eyes. This is Fiji Mermaid. And I'm going to take that along the lash line a little bit into the corner, and after I've done my base makeup under the eye. I think I need a mirror. Under my eye, there's quite a bit of green under my eye at the moment, and then I'm going to do my base makeup, and then I will come in my eyebrows. I will come back. So I put on foundation and a blush, contour, highlighter. The highlighter I'm using, which if you're wondering why it's like green sheen, is the NYX Twilight Tint, which is duochromatic and is slightly green, which I thought worked for Spinarak. It's also one of the highlighters that's in my makeup basket for this month. I have curled my eyelashes and I'm just putting on a coat of Lash Ecstatic which is the Aussie version of Lash Paradise. I also put some black eyeliner on my tight line and a little bit of black liquid eyeliner along my lash line. Not very much, it's not very obvious. More just to make the base of my lashes look thicker. I haven't done under my eyes, but I'm just going to put on some mascara. Then, I'm going to take the right brush. I'm going to take some of the... I'm going to start with the yellow that I used up top. I'm just going to put that under the eyes. Take a finer brush and the mermaid, Fiji mermaid from Glam Adult Eyes. And press that right up against the lash line. And connect into this sort of wing that I made from the top. And then I am going to take a white pencil. Put white along the waterline and in this inner part. No, I've got one. And then over the top of the white in the inner corner, I'm actually going to put the NYX Duochrome highlighter. I actually put some of that above, underneath my brow. It's not really obvious or anything though. Half lashes. These are Adele half lashes. Another layer of mascara to help the lashes meld together. Finally, we have the lips, and for that, I am going to outline it with this red lip liner from Nikki K. Huh. am going to use this lipstick from Girly Cosmetics. This is Firecracker Red because it's an orangey red, which is like the pincer things on Spinarak. Is the final look. And we'll just wake up my phone, which is going to sleep. So that was the source photo, and that is my look. So once again, everybody else who is doing this will be listed down below, so don't forget to go and check them out. Leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup look and Pokemon videos. Click the little bell if you want to subscribe, click the bell if you want to get notified of when I upload new content, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!